so stoked for you, Hardin. Ew. Why do I sound like a 50-year-old man? Hardin, this is your future if you keep screaming at Tessa the way you do. Hello, beautiful people. As you can tell from my cup, I'm an avid Miami Dolphins fan. Just kidding, this is my dad. Roast him all you want, please. After all that being said, we're gonna watch After 2 today. That's how I'm starting my morning. That's how I'm starting my Wednesday. My hump day is with After We Collided. Hope there's a lot of humping, not between Hardin and Tessa in this movie.
The entire-
Oh, it's Hardin's voice.
Whatever our souls are made of.
His and
hers
not-
and
oh, hers and they. Whatever.
It's a story you've heard before. Passed down from the Greeks.
Lord. This man read Wuthering Heights once and thinks he's the next Shakespeare.
Meets a dashingly handsome young man.
Dashingly handsome. Not to brag. What the hell are these tattoos? He literally has the monkey emojis of see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. But you speak a lot of evil, Hardin. Oh my god, is this Inception? Was it all a dream? Was the first movie a dream? And Hardin is actually a decent human being.
Piss off.
I'm looking for someone.
Piss off.
Never mind. Are you stalking his Instagram? Okay, Joe.
Excuse me, sir, can you hold that elevator, please? Ass wipe!
Why don't you wipe your ass on his face? Because I will.
Did you call me an ass wipe?
Excuse me?
You just called me an ass wipe.
No, I just explained it. I just want to wipe my ass on your face.
I was trying to hold the elevator for you.
Sure you were.
Didn't look like it. I didn't see you doing anything but stand there being gorgeous. This is the sweet life.
You work here?
Surprise.
Tessa, welcome to Vance Publishing.
Any questions?
No, I'm good. You got this.
Thanks, Candace. Thanks, King. Oh my god, why does my voice sound like this? This movie, it's making me sick already. Look at you. Shoes on the desk and everything. You know he's a boss. His feet are in your face.
I'm so sorry. I must have dozed off.
I love how they try to make her head look a bit messy. Ooh, he's back. Look how perfect her hair looks here. Look at it. Look at it.
Would you look at that? Would you look at that?
Digital publishing conference, and I need to secure some funding for my expansion.
And he just chooses her after a day. Of work. Makes sense. How in the hell does this happen? It's been one day. One day she's been working.
Before we go out tonight, I just wanted to tell you something.
Okay.
Vance and I are
vampires.
We forgot to buy you underwear.
But my clothes are at the laundry.
Guess we're going commando then.
I love the excuse they made for her not to have underwear on. Like, oh, all my clothes are just gone. And you guys didn't buy me underwear, so I'm gonna have no underwear tonight. Hideous. Do you have the same tattoo artist as Jerry Leto's Joker? Are you gonna damage tattoo to your forehead?
Wow.
Gee, Trevor, you sure know how to charm the ladies. Tessie looks-
He does! Why did you say that sarcastically? I'm charmed. Oh my god, that drink's bigger than my asshole.
I know, I look amazing. I've had like no carbs in 8 weeks, but I'm
Why'd you be proud of that? F I have carbs. I hate this notion of like,
oh my god, no carbs, I'm gonna look amazing with no
No, no. Have carbs. Eat a whole ass potato. Oh my god, don't tell me. She's gonna think it's hard to hit.
But you like it when I'm bad. You know you miss me.
XOXO. Gossip girl.
Get the off me.
What the Hardin? The disrespect. Literally had her as your toy, and this is how you treat her. This is how you treat her. Like a used up dildo.
Hey, I just wanted to inform you that I look hot and you're missing it. I'm not wearing any underwear.
Drunk, uncomfortable, and I saw a tampon on the ground. I'm leaving.
Yeah, can I order
it? Best line of the whole movie.
Heathen.
Heathen.
You heathen.
Heathen. You know who else is a heathen? My cats. Ooh. Whoops. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I guess now you have to take all your clothes off. Honestly, you might as well have just had sex with him. Like, you might as well have just. If Hardin's gonna assume it, as well.
Hey.
Hey, Hardin, good to see you. How you been?
Fucking Trevor!
Fucking Trevor!
I'm a dick. I'm not the one taking advantage of drunk girls.
A few moments later.
I hate this. So gross. Whatever. Fuck this.
Tell me I'm the only one.
No, you're not the only one. Meet my vibrator, Frank. Why is that on the floor? Where's the salad on the floor?
Tessa!
Oh, what a whiny bitch!
So last night meant nothing.
Obviously.
I was drunk. I called you. You came here.
Yep.
I made a mistake.
How do you not understand that? She literally said, I will hate you in the morning. And he's like, fine.
I didn't know what I was doing from kissing that guy to...
What?
What?
From kissing? What did you say?
I didn't say anything.
You said kissing that guy.
No.
What?
How dare you make out with another man while being single? How dare you? How dare you?
I, Tessa, would never kiss a stranger at a club.
There is no you're Tessa anymore.
There never
was. Yeah, but when you were kissing that guy, I was fucking Molly.
Wow. Wow.
You!
She threw a potato at him. I love that potato. Potato is my life now. It just blows my mind. It just blows my mind. How this man acts like a five-year-old boy. Freaking man-child. When did Hardin come out of the womb? 2 days ago?
I showed up to my girlfriend's hotel room and I saw a half-naked, incredibly handsome man there. I'd react the same way. Is he still lurking around?
Why don't you like him? Why don't you go for him? He's funny too.
Found out she kissed some guy.
Who cares?
And I told her I f Molly.
You slept with my
f-ing love. I've never felt this way about anyone before.
If you truly loved her, then you Hardin came to see, told me he loves you. He does, he didn't sleep with Molly. Why would you help him out, Landon? Why?
Focus.
Yes, focus on him.
Happy holidays and happy birthday.
It is a cost analysis breakdown of your weekly Uber expenditure versus owning a used car.
He did a cost analysis for her.
I did a little research and I found a 2013 Toyota Corolla in town in excellent condition.
He gave her a car. He basically just gave her a car. A slob. Oh, don't smell his... marks. How thoughtful. How thoughtful. Who would you pick? Emotionally stable man who bought you a car. Toxic man baby who bought you a $40 Kindle. I just.
Tessa.
Hardin's mother. Hardin said you were gonna be out of town.
Wow. She's gonna score major points for Hardin too. Another Hardin advocate added to this movie.
Why didn't you?
She was so excited when I told her first. I couldn't ruin it for
Hardin.
Her. She's my mom. I couldn't tell her about the stupid bet, okay?
Thank you, Tessa. Thank you so much.
No, don't do him any favors.
Happy birthday.
Oh, my God. Wait, I'm confused. Did you not get her the Kindle for her birthday? But, like, you didn't remember when her birthday was? Huh?
I mean, I guess
brilliant.
I can leave tomorrow.
Don't. Tessa. Oh my God. Wrong choices. Just all these wrong choices.
Isn't that just the cutest little bum you've ever seen?
Oh. Great. Hardin's bum. Oh, I hope that's the only time I see Hardin's bum in this movie. Great. She's seeing him give his mom a blanket. How gentlemanly.
I'd like to think that we're not total Neanderthals.
I mean, you kind of are with your monkey sex. I think when he claps Tessa's cheeks, he probably sounds like... Aw, he's into fingering belly buttons.
You got a car?
You got a car?
Yeah, think about Sprousey, please. Thinking about that and, like, everything Dylan Sprouse did for you, and you're still into... Did you finish? Because I want to finish this movie.
You apologized to your mom for us kidnapping you last night.
I will.
Apologize to yourself. Why did you do that to yourself, Tessa?
Okay.
Don't even act weird out by that, okay? Hardin's in weirder shit, Tessa. I liked him. See, another nice boy she let go for that piece of shit.
I thought we got past this little hiccup once you got your heart broken. This boy is not good for you, Teresa.
Yes, say it for the people in the back. I hate everybody in this movie except Dylan Sprouse. I don't know, I think that was a little bit of an overreaction. Like a bit? God, are you gonna get a flashback to Hardin's past? Are we gonna see how he used to hear snakes and split his soul into seven things for Harry Potter to find? Great, he's not an asshole, he's just damaged. Now I get what this movie's trying to tell me. Okay, I get it now. You really should get that tattoo to his forehead. Honestly, he has pie on the wall.
I took him to therapist after therapist, but nothing seemed to help. He told me that the nightmares went away.
When he met you.
When he started seeing you.
Get the out of my face. So professional therapy didn't help, but the power of love did. Great message, movie.
Why does your mom hate him so much?
Because he's a ball sack.
Happy belated.
But you already got me a gift.
Okay, so he did get her that gift for her birthday, but then forgot her birthday? What?
That's his perfect day. What's my perfect day?
Yeah.
I will agree to without any snide remarks or tantrums.
No snide remarks or tantrums. Yay, we're having so much fun. actually, I'm having fun watching him fall into that.
It's not the pose melting his tension away, it's the f***ing heat.
Oh my god, he's so annoying.
Did anyone ever tell you, you have the most amazing bum?
Of course your favorite position is the downward dog, Hardin. So much fun! He gave her a day to let her do what she wants. As if all the other 365 days of the year she can't do whatever she wants.
Well, can we leave then?
Mm-hmm.
No?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, he so doesn't deserve this. He so does not deserve this. Tessa, I want to shake her, okay? I just want to shake her and be like, what are you doing? My best friend's name actually is Tessa, so bestie, what are you doing? Tessa, if you're out there listening to this, what are you doing? I'm gonna smack you for the decisions you're making, okay? My real Tessa is with an amazing guy. This Tessa, no. No, she's not. I feel so bad for that shower and what it's about to witness. Don't! Ew, his- Oh my god, what did I say? What did I say?
Poor Vance caught this bug and he's throwing up everywhere.
It's no problem.
Okay, who are you and what have you done with Hardin?
He just says it's no problem and she's like, super impressed.
People think it looks strange.
I don't give a what people think.
Which people don't you have?
Oh shit, don't say.
You know, she really brings out the best in you.
How?
That obvious?
No, it's not. You're still a prick.
See me.
Why does the kid like him? Because he swore in front of him and he thinks he's cool? Like, I love how hard this movie is trying to paint Hardin as like a changed man because of Tessa, but like, it's nowhere to be found. The changed man is nowhere to be, is he over there? No. Is he there? No, I can't find him. Wow.
It says whatever our souls are made of.
His enlightenment.
What? Bitch, how? If anything, it says reading is music for infinity. Like,
you promise to act like this every day?
No. I'll try.
Why would you want every day to be like that anyways? It wasn't even that fun of a day. You looked miserable for half of it. Why do you want this, Tessa? Just why?
What if someone comes in?
Hello? Anyone here?
Me.
Anyone?
I'm here. Great. Release the Kraken. My shadow's the only one that walks beside me. I want Hardin to eat a rotten Krabby Patty. That's what I want for Hardin.
It's Bill Gates.
Okay.
Oh, after that night you had to stay. And you didn't. That night happened because of you.
so temperamental. There he is! There he is, finally! He should have been more in this movie, man. They super underutilized Dylan Sprouse. Like, you're gonna tell me you're gonna have Dylan Sprouse in this movie and expect me not to root for him? Like, I'm gonna be rooting for him. Why are we promoting him unless you should be with him? Okay, he's such a better person now that he bought a new lamp for the one that he broke.
You're better than anyone I've interviewed. I'll take care of your tuition, living expenses, provided you transfer. Obviously, Hardin's welcome to join
you. Wow. She literally, oh my god. She literally gets more excited over Hardin's crusty ball sack than a job offer.
Ooh. Ooh. I like this.
I like Tessa drunk.
Hey.
Can I talk to you upstairs?
Lead the way. Is it true that you're a whore?
Oh. It's actually not that good of a comeback.
Is it true that you're a dumbass for getting back together with Hardin after he clearly do for a bet?
Speaking facts. You're gonna have sex with him after she reminded you how he screwed you over? Tessa's logic in this movie is phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Oh no, she got a job offer.
Do me a favor and just keep it between us.
Of course. I never kiss and tell.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
What the
Oh my god. Yeah, she did. She did.
You just kissed the guy right in front of me.
And yeah, what did you do, huh? She doesn't kiss and tell you.
It's a figure of speech.
I forgot.
You should know I'm never gonna trust me.
No.
Trust you. You think that I should trust you?
No.
Yes.
Where has that ever gotten
then
me?
Why are you with him?
F you.
F you too.
Oh my god. Y'all bring out the worst in each other. The amount of unhealthiness in this relationship could fill this cup. What was the point of this? Trying to paint it out like it was Hardin's fault because he was calling her and she was trying to look for the phone or whatever, but she was going at the green. Red light, green light. She went at the green light.
It's your fault,
I mean,
you didn't come home last night.
I mean, no. If he was in the car with her, distracting her, having an argument or something, yeah, sure, but.
Shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Yes.
You're toxic and you're bad news.
Yes. Yes, he is.
Give her a chance to find happiness in this life because she's never gonna find it with you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fate just seems to get in our way.
Just keeps getting... No, it's the trust issues, my guy. See, if this movie ended with them together, I would be thrilled. I would be over the moon ecstatic.
There's something I actually want to get off my chest.
There's something that I want to get on your chest.
I answered your cell phone. It was Hardin, and I told him to stay away from you.
Okay, and there he is. Oh, now they're gonna get back together.
I tried.
Don't let him get in you. The biggest question I'll always have is what Tessa sees in Hardin. Great. On to more toxicity for the next movie. Honestly, this movie was a mess in its own right. Hardin gets abundantly worse in this movie. He was already bad to begin with, but like, oh my god, he gets so much worse in this movie. Certain things that couples can get over and our struggles with relationships, like obviously no relationship's perfect, but have their fights be not toxic then. Have them argue over not toxic things and argue in a healthy manner too. And I just hate it because they get back together in the end and it's just promoting a toxic relationship and I don't appreciate that. On to the third one. See y'all there.